V, dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, will do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Non-negotiable.
Just sick.
You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flipped you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Arasaka Corporation answers. Join us today to fight for a better tomorrow. Peace is friend. Help us prevent it by using Arasaka soldier systems. Wherever you are, whatever the threat.
6XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
The world calls for great leaders, and the Arasaka Corporation answers. Join us today to find the
Oh.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Hold on. The tablet's worth heaps more. I know that, and you know that.
Maybe it is, but I offered you a price and you accepted it.
Any contract can be declared null and void when a party thereto is proven to have acted in bad faith.
Alright. Have it your way. You are hereby awarded a bonus.
Pleasure doing business with you. Later.
V. Word of advice. Don't pull shit like that with me. Just don't.